cast it in your mind.
Like Lucifer's. Mine is a mind you don't want to enter, Horseman. Do enjoy your latest task.
Sewer rats. I prefer a frontal assault.
I bet you do.
Don't worry. Something tells me there will be plenty of demons to kill.
Hmph!
these weapons would put our enemies at a severe disadvantage if we were to disable them.
Huh. You don't have to ask me twice. Their enthusiasm.
After Moloch will finally find Lucifer.
Regardless of the outcome, Moloch must be put in his place. No demon should accumulate such power.
You know, we've had our ups and downs, kicked a lot of ass. Dealt with artifacts of power, necromancy, evil demons. But this? It's been fun.
I suppose.
Did you just smile? I saw it, War. I've got to tell everyone.
I was simply thinking of splitting Moloch's head in two. Don't get the wrong idea.
Sure. Whatever you say.
Thank you.
What? Horsemen! Fight, you fools!
Don't let us interrupt your pet talk. It was really intimidating.
Yeah.
We are many! We cannot fall for the Legion! To battle!
There's no end to him!
Keep fighting! We will drown Moloch in a river of blood if need be.
Damn war! Where have you been?
That gun smoke. This is it. The secret of Moloch's power.
This is the Blood Mantle? You'd think it'd be more heavily guarded.
Disappointed, brother.
I'll get over it. Let's ruin Moloch's day.
Uh-oh. It seems there will be violence after all.
This ma-
Thank you.
mantle. Guess it's lost to the ages again.
Hopefully this time for good.